reads dusty books and learns phrases in Latin. She is an author, or maybe a poet, a genius, but it's just this world doesn't know it. She works on a novel most every day. If you laugh, she will say, seize the day, seize whatever you can, 'cause life slips away just like hourglass. And seize the day, pray for grace from God's hand, then nothing will stand in your way. Seize the day, la-dee-da-dee-die, left a six-figure job for a mission position. He's healing the sick in an African clinic. He works in the dirt and writes all to the cynics. He says we work through the night, so most every day, as we watch the sunrise, we can say, seize the day, seize whatever you can, 'cause life slips away just like hourglass. And seize the day, pray for grace from God's hand, but nothing will stand. As bitter and cold as the whiskey he's drinking. He's talking about fear, about chances not taken. If you listen to him, you can hear his heart breaking. He says one day you're a boy, and the next day you're dead. I wish way back when someone had said, so